Hi all the audience, thanks for joining or watch and join me. Do not forget subscribe to always receive our latest video update and share so many people entertained. Jakarta, CNN Indonesia, Kevin Sanjaya, Marcus Fernaldi Gideon successfully closed the year with the title of champion of the BWF Super Series Finals Tournament. The title affirms their dominance this year. Kevin, Marcus win over Liu Cheng, Zhang Nan with a score of 21-16, 21-15 in the final round. The victory makes Kevin, Marcus the best in the elite tournament, special 8 best badminton in 2017. Here are some interesting facts after Kevin, Marcus champion BWF Super Series Finals 2017. Kevin Sanjaya, Marcus Fernaldi Gideon started the year 2017 with a series of 3 consecutive titles, the All England, India and Malaysia. They also ended the year with 3 successive titles, namely in China, Hong Kong, and BWF Super Series Finals. The longest duel Kevin, Marcus has ever played in BWF Super Series Finals 2017 is a semi-final match against Takeshi Kamura, Keigo Sonoda. Kevin, Marcus plays for 1 hour 3 minutes to defeat Kamura, Sonoda, 21-10, 18-21, 21-16. The shortest duel Kevin, Marcus takes at BWF Super Series Finals 2017 is a double Danish face. Mads Conrad-Petersen, Mads Pieler Kolding. They only need 26 minutes to win 21-6, 21-16. There are only 5 doubles capable of conquering Kevin Sanjaya, Marcus Fernaldi Gideon this year, namely Matthias Bo, Karsten Mogensen, 3x Kim Astrid, Anders Skarup Rasmussen, Chai Biao, Hong Wei, Liu Cheng, Zhang Nan, and Takeshi Kamura, Keigo Sonoda. Kevin Sanjaya, Marcus Fernaldi Gideon became the top winner in the series of Super Series premiere this year. They won 7 championship titles throughout 2017. The record of the 7 titles was obtained through 9 finals of 11 tournaments they played. The result itself came after they successfully won 2 straight sets from Chinese opponent Liu Cheng, Zhang Nan with a final score of 21-16 and 21-15. The record also makes Kevin, Marcus throughout 2017 has won 7 times in the Super Series tournament level, several hours after the final game itself. Marcus had time to give a special message for the lover, Agnes Amelinda Moliati, through Insta Story feature and Instagram account personally. At Marcus Fernaldi, went to the safari again? See Panda, Marcus wrote, while mentioning his beloved Instagram account, at Dr. Ains. Just for information, Mezu rarely have time together because of the tight schedule of matches. Agnes never stopped giving support for Marcus. In fact, he is willing to stay up late to watch his idol of heart beat every opponent.